Hi children, today we are going to learn about how to add one digit numbers. Okay, so addition means what we have discussed in the last class, right? How to add numbers on the number line, right? Now here we are going to add numbers. See here we have two numbers, 3 and 2. So we are going to add these two numbers, 3 and 2. 3 means we can draw 3 lines, 1, 2, 3, okay? And 2 means we can draw 2 lines, okay? Now count all lines. Here the symbol is plus, no? So we have to add. If the plus symbol is there, means we have to add total lines, okay? Now count all lines, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now here we have 5 lines total, okay? 3 lines plus 2 lines, 3 lines plus 2 lines gives total 5 lines, okay? So 3 plus 2, how much total? 5. Now I am taking one more example, 4 plus 2, okay? 4 means what? Open your 4 fingers, all of you. Yes, 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now, how many numbers are there here left? 2. Open 2 fingers. 1 and 2. Okay. 4 fingers and 2 fingers. That means 4 means we can draw 4 lines also. And 2 means 2 lines. Okay. Now, count all lines. Or else count all fingers here. 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here also we got 6. Okay, 4 plus 2 is equals to how much? 6. Okay, see here. So here we have added 2 numbers, right? So this first number is called first addend and this one is called second addend. Here what is the first addend? 3. And here second addend is 2. Okay, here also we have 2 addends, right? First one is 4, second addend is 2. Now see, 6 plus 3. Here 6 means open your 6 fingers, all of you. Okay, 6 fingers means we can draw 6 lines, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and 3 means 3 more lines, 1, 2, 3. Now count all lines, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, okay? So 6 plus 3 is what? 9, okay? Now I am writing one more example, 7 plus 1, okay? 7 plus 1 gives what? 7 fingers. Open your 7 fingers, all of you. 5, 6, 7 fingers. Okay, what is the first addend is? 7. Okay, and second addend is 1. Okay, 5, 6, 7. 5, 6, 7. And one more line. Okay, one more finger open. Okay, now count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total, we got 8. Right? See here. 7 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 1 means 1 more line. Now count all lines. Here how many lines are there total? 7 lines, right? So 7 after 1 more line, 8. Okay, 7 plus 1 is 8. Okay, so here first addend is 7, second addend is 1. Okay, if we add 2 addends, we got here 8. Okay, here the 8 is called sum. Okay, whatever we got the answer is called sum. S-U-M, sum. Okay, here the sum is what? 5. Right? And the, here the sum is 9. Okay, here first addend is 3. In this question, second addend is 2. And the sum is 5. Okay, here first addend is 4, second addend is 2 and the sum is 6. Okay, This is called first addend. A-D-D-E-N-D. Added. Okay. And the second addend is what? Second addend is 2. Okay. Here the first addend is 7. Second addend is 1. Okay. So in this addition, these numbers are called, whatever we numbers we are going to add, those numbers are called addends. And whatever we got the answer is called sum. Okay. Now we will do some more additions. Okay. See here, we have some more questions. Adding one digit numbers. Okay. Here first addend is one digit number and second addend is also first digit number. Okay. One digit number and one digit number. So here 5 means open your 5 fingers and 3 means all of you open your 3 fingers. Now count all. Okay, 5 fingers and 3 fingers. 5 after 6, 7, 8. Right? Now see here, if you have any doubts, just draw the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, here 3 means 1, 2, 3. Okay, here we have total how many lines? 5 lines, right? So 5 after 6, 7, 8. Okay, so 5 plus 3 is 8. Here first addend is what? 5. Second addend is what? 3. And what we got here sum? 8. Okay, here we got the sum is 8. Now see here 6 plus 5. Here draw the 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right? Next, what is the addend? 5. Second addend is 5. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Here total we have drawn how many lines? 6 lines. Right? 6 lines plus this 5 lines. Here count 6 after what? Yes. 7. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay? Here we got the sum is 11. Okay? 6 plus 5 is 11. Next, 3 plus 4. Here 3 means 3 lines. 4 means 4 lines. Okay, here total we have 3 lines. 3 lines plus 4 lines. Here 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 3 plus 4 is 7. Or else open your 3 fingers and in this hand, 4 fingers. 3 plus 4. Total how many fingers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Total we have 7. Right? Or else you keep big number in mind. Here what is the big number? 4. 4 is a big number. Right? So 4 keep it in mind. And open. What is the small number here? 3. So open 3 fingers. Already we have kept 4 in mind, right? So 4 after count 5, 6, 7, right? Next, see one more here, 2 plus 3. Okay, here what is the big number? Yes, 3 is the big number. Okay, so 3 keep it in mind and open 2 fingers. Okay, what are the small number is there? That number? Draw the lines or open your fingers. Okay. So 3 after 2 more numbers. What 3 after 2 more numbers? 4, 5. Okay. Right. 5 plus 0. Here 5 means 5 lines. 0 means no lines. 0 means nothing. No here. So don't draw any lines. 5 plus 0. 5 plus 0 gives 5 only. Here no lines are there to count. Right? Here no lines are there to add. So we'll get 5 only. Okay? 5 plus 0 gives 5 only. Okay? Next, 9 plus 1. Here what is the big number? Tell me. Yes. 9 is the big number. So keep big number in your mind. Yes. 9. And open one finger. Okay? Now, we have kept 9 in mind, right? So 9 plus 1. 9 after 1 more number is what? 9 after? Yes, 10. 9 plus 1 gives what? 10. Okay? So we can add numbers like this also. Here we can open your fingers and count, or draw the lines and count, or keep big number in mind and open another added fingers and count. Okay? So these are the additions. Adding one digit numbers. Okay, children? Hope you understand this class. If you like my class, please like it, share it and subscribe it.